Any words for kids that might want to get into smashing stuff?
Train hard. Drink harder. I'm sorry, did I just tell children to drink hard? I mean, do we need to do a recut on that?
Kenny G TV, baby.
Thank you for calling Smashing with Breadstick. How may I help you? Oh, all right. Okay. He'll be happy to be there around too. Thank you.
Jules.
Yes,
we've talked about this. What's the greeting you're supposed to say when you answer the phone?
Mr. Breadstick, I do not feel comfortable saying that word.
Jules, I don't pay you to be comfortable. I pay you to say smashing shit with Breadstick.
I'll try harder, Mr. Breadstick.
That's all I can ask.
That was a pretty perfect
saying
right there. Let's done that audio right there.
I've been holding that coffin for like 3 lines.
All right, this is Smashing Shit with Breadstick. Take one.
Yeah, you couldn't even see that, could you?
No, we didn't see anything.
Okay, say it again.
Smashing Shit with Breadstick. Take two. You want to try a beer can?
Hell yeah!
Okay, ready?
Yep.
Missed it. I feel like that was anticlimactic.
You gotta work on your accuracy, man.
There it went.
Rolling. Get my shit straight.
With a clap. Sync it up.
Sync it up.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Kenny G here alongside my buddy.
Breadstick Ninja.
You're pissing in my tree vagina.
Watch this. It's going to be sharpshooter.
Compelling television right there. Kenny G TV. Breadstick, you in here?
Oh, I'm in here.
What are you doing?
Get my sweat on.
Oh. Okay. You ready to go?
I'm ready.
Okay.
She lost.
Oh, you lost, but you're still cute. You're still cute.
Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Hold up. Wait a minute. It's a chopper. It's a chopper. Hold up. Wait a minute. It's a 22.
Okay, I'm gonna go high, but I'm gonna go to the right side here. Wait, I need a good luck swig of Bud Light. Alright. Okay, alright. This takes me back to my teenage days. Final destination. Ooh. You wanna get your head chopped off on a roller coaster?
That is good.
Death doesn't take no for an answer.
Is that from the movie?
It's on the from the bottom of the box right there.
I should have.
Yeah.
We'll see you guys in a couple weeks.
Couple weeks.
Once again, please like and subscribe. this episode, this wasn't an episode.
This is a mini-sode.
A mini-sode?
Yeah, it's like a mini-episode. What if we're doing it over the domino table? It's a domisode.
A domisode.
Yeah.
Dude, that kind of sounds...
kinky.
Yeah, it does sound kinky, but it also kinky. Kind of sounds like archaeological, too. Is that a word?
Almost like Indiana Jones?
Yeah. See, I feel like I hear somebody saying, I just found a domisode.
I mean, I could be Indiana Jones, and you could be that little Asian boy from the Temple of Doom movie.
Oh, okay. I'm down with that.
What was his name? I don't remember either.
Are you ready, Preston?
Yep, I'm ready.
All right. You ready, Bag?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You ready?
Ready.
Fight.
Wait. You want me to hit on this bag?
Hit on the bag.
Come here often. Mr. Ninja's not around tonight. My name's Breadstick. What's yours?
Everlast.
That's a beautiful name.
Thank you.
All right, let's do it.
Let's do it.
All right, 3, 2, 1, let her have it. Oh.